get it to Matt McLeod.
Coach gave himself up to deliver that ball. He knew he was going to take a pop.
McLeod around a pick from the ref. Skying is Jones with the catch. 7 to shoot for the Mammoth. Westervelt back to McBride behind the back. Westervelt tuck shot goal! A hat trick for Drew Westervelt. His first since the first quarter. Colorado 11-10.
He did it last week. It didn't count because he stepped on the crease. But this time tonight, he was ready. And he just waited for the goalie. As soon as Richard slid, he knew where he was going with that and slammed it home emphatically. Nice two-man game. And Westervelt finishes it off in style.
Drew Westervelt, 3 goals, 2 assists. And anybody who questioned in any way, look at that athleticism. I mean, that's just ridiculous.
You could tell in his body language as he leaned back a little bit, he was just waiting for the shoulders to slide and open up that back part of the goal, and he was sending it home.
Andy, there were some people who questioned, why give up a first-round pick? That's procedure called against Colorado. Why give up a first-round pick for Drew Westervelt?